Hello.
So, hey guys, today we are going to play Red Plumber Obby.
Adventure Obby. Yeah. Also, if Vincent's voice sounds distant, it's because we're in the same room.
Yeah.
And Discord stopped, like, we can't use Discord, it breaks.
Yeah.
It, like, broke for us. Also, I will be playing a special song at the end. Hopefully, it doesn't get copyrighted.
Okay,
let's start. Yeah. I'll do all the voice acting. Right. Princess Peach has been kidnapped.
I'll do Red Plumber. Hey, okay. I'm Mr. Red Plumber. We need to save the princess.
Since when was this pipe here? The Big Bag Bow Wow.
As Mr. Do this. Copyrighted.
Actually, you can't get copyrighted because of singing, right? Okay. I don't know.
I hope we don't.
Yeah.
Not like it matters. But, oh!
Oh, wait.
Sorry, I'm having a little trouble.
Yeah, he doesn't play Roblox often.
Yeah, I'm more of a console player, and on the Nintendo Switch, there's no Roblox.
This is Turtle Canyon. Get up to the other side of the desert. Also, there will be hardly any obbies on this channel, because I don't really do obbies.
Hello. Only be like a couple of Roblox videos on this channel. I don't really do Roblox on my channel. I'm more of a toy opening.
Yep.
I just thought it would be nice to collaborate with, you guys know, Best Gamer Player. Wait, did I say your name in this video?
No, I don't think.
Okay.
Also, what name?
Oh, your channel name.
I think you did. Anyway, let's go.
Why did I just fall over? And I'm using the GameCube controller right now to play Roblox. I know. Weird.
Where are you right now?
Oh. On my buttons.
Also, isn't this a old Roblox games? Like, I like old Roblox games.
This was in 2008.
I think I believe I started, like...
Oh, yeah, I forgot. We were in Mushroomy Land. An Eternal Canyon, and now we're an arid desert. Ow. So, turtle, arid. Alright, I'm back here. Spooked sometimes because you just slow down.
Yeah. You need to find the key. One thing that my friends has taught me, or my friends have taught me, always go right.
Oh, I found key.
Oh, really? Not always go right, but go right. Go always follow the right wall.
And then you'll get to the right question.
Yep.
Alright. So I guess we go this way. This way. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Oh, okay, here.
This is kind of like a gun. Luckily, like, in Roblox, the point, click, reload. This is so cool if you had teleporting at the end, so you can just skip this entire level if you play again.
Huh. Is there a ship up here? There is.
What?
There's a ship up here.
How did you reach? Oh, yeah.
That way. I'll wait for you at the end.
And this game was played back in 2008. Is that right? Best game I've played?
What?
Isn't that right, Best Game
of Fire?
This was made back in 2008.
Nope, 2010.
Oh, yeah.
Those stupid fire buddies tried attacking during our festival.
Wait, okay, so we lived in Turtle, Air, Blue, Diamond. And now
we're on Dino Island.
Blue, Blue Ocean, and now we're at Dino Island. So, what do you guys think about the new Nintendo Direct? I honestly didn't think it was that bad. That's if you're on my channel and if you've watched it.
Where are you?
I'm all the way back in the beginning. And I just died because.
Go on the side.
How did we get to the side? And one of them is on the side, so I can't move. Yeah.
The other side.
I get stuck on this part. Maybe I climb up here. Oh! There's a baby dino! Oh my gosh! Sorry guys.
I'll just go ahead without you.
Yeah, go.
I'll go to the next checkpoint.
Oh my gosh! This was going to be a fun game, he said. We are going to enjoy it.
That's the first time I died in an obby.
This is probably like the 70th time. I've died so many times. When I see you do this stuff, I'm always like, faster.
Hmm.
Oh my gosh! I was so close! This is why I'm not good at playing Roblox.
No, no, he's not generally good at obbies. He hasn't played Roblox. He never plays, actually.
Finally! I made it. Bye-bye, Dino.
What I like doing is doing this, So, I like reading the first of the sentence, like, right here. So, I like doing this. Turtle, Arid, Bloop, Dino, Rumble, Volcano.
So, Turtle, Arid, Bloop, Dino, Rumble.
Volcano. Yeah, I like doing that. I like putting the words together. Fun. Making them into one single word. Where are you?
Oh, BB Master. I won! Finally! I have no words. So now we are in. I don't know. Tony, where are we?
Why'd you call me Tony?
Oh, wait, why?
Okay, I'm at volcano checkpoint.
I'm dying at the first part. If you guys don't, I don't want you guys looking in my air and you guys walked, but it's a total mess. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna really die. Makes me very angry.
You need help.
No, I'm good. Oh, I think I really need help. And it's okay. If you find me, I die. Gosh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go help you. I will be right back.
Ow. Let me do this for you. Well, why was sex so bad? What? Game.
Hey guys, welcome to Best Gamer Players channel. Yeah. So we're at Rumble Volcano, and then we'll go to and then Volcano Checkpoint, and then we have Sky World, Forest Maze, Underground, Spooky Mansion, Toyland, Mount Mole, DK Jungle, Sherbert Valley, Rainbow Avenue, Bow Wow's Castle,
Desert Bow Wow,
Troopophily, the Final Battle. Batter. Final Batter! And then we have Winners! I hope you guys like this video.
Yeah.
Don't subscribe, I'll come to your house.
Won't say that.
Eh. Or will I? Nah, I probably won't, you're okay.
Honestly, obbies are really easy.
Or are they?
Yes, they are.
I always think. Imagine I just die again.
The last part, if you do die, I will literally... Alright, Bow Wow's Castle. Otherwise, I'm back.
Okay, let's go.
Wow. No, no. No, don't send me there. I'm scary. So, Turtle, Arid, Blue, Dino, Rumble, Volcano, Sky.
Mm-hmm.
So there's a turtle, and he's in the air desert, and then he goes, bloop, and then a dino appears, and then rumble, rumble, and then volcano comes, and then the volcano goes into the sky.
This is something that my tinfoil bot would make, actually. Well, kinda, it looks like that.
I'm surprised I haven't died yet. Probably will die.
Are you crazy? Not really crazy, but... You died.
Eh. On this map.
Oh. Makes more sense.
But... Saying that, I probably will die.
Hmm. Wait at the end. It'll wait for you.
Oop. off-brand Super Mario. The best thing you can get. You don't want to pay for the full thing. This is what you get.
Let's just play Red Mario, Red Adventure Obby. Let me make it through the forest.
So we have Turtle, oh. Arid, Blue, Dino, Rumble, Volcano.
Apparently, I could see through the top.
Okay. I think I went too far, Tony.
Why'd you call me Tony?
I think I went too far, Tony.
Who's Tony?
Why do I keep calling you Tony? Let's get a player. Take a look at my screen. I think I went a little too far.
Oh, let's go.
Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
It's I.
I know.
Alright, let's go.
And time for Roblox Adventure.
Oh, wait, wrong way.
Time for Roblox Adventures.
Bum, bum, bum.
Roblox Adventures. Roblox Adventures.
It's essentially the Nintendo nerd. Who's this guy? I see you made it out. Now you'll have to make it to that cable.
I like Gino from the Super Nintendo, Mario, Super Mario RPG games.
Mm.
But saying this game is probably something like Wood Girl. What? No. Why do I call her a girl? Why did I say her?
Isn't actually
honestly,
a her?
I haven't played the game, but I just know a lot about it and how a lot of people want her in. I'm just gonna say Gino in the game. So yeah.
Okay, ready to go?
Yeah. Don't they have a secret about so
oh, wait.
Turtle, Arid, Blue, Dino, Rumble, Volcano, Sky, Forest, Underground. So there's a turtle named Arid, Blue.
Let's lock, I'm going this way.
Blue, and then Dino up here. And then Rumble, there's a volcano. And then volcano came to the sky. And then
got the blue key.
Down on the force. And now. And now.
Also, if his voice voice sounds distant, and my voice sounds distant on
Tony!
His. Why'd you call me Tony?
What? Oh yeah, it's my friend. I died at the most simple part.
Hold on. Okay, does this appear unlocked to you?
No.
I unlocked it.
Okay, do it again. Again.
Oh, that's actually kind of smart.
Or is it?
This is the most easiest part.
And I died. The end. Thanks for
taking it.
No. When we die, the video ends.
Nah.
Imagine we actually did that video.
Yeah.
It would probably be like. It would probably be like 50 seconds long. Why am I dying at the most simple part?
Why are you bopping your head on that?
I don't know. I just heard I went to the description of the game and they said there was a.
You mean the badges?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you go on this side and I do this. Nope.
Oh, I found it.
Oh, why do you want to teleport me? Oh, there we go.
So get chili pepper.
Okay. I'm going into the mansion. Three of these rooms hold keys that lead to the next room. You can find out where the key is. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, what's in here?
I got red key.
What? How? So?
If you go, if you follow the chili peppers, you'll find it.
Num num.
There.
I do remember one of my favorite games.
Aurora Shy Guy. Question.
I do remember one of my favorite games when I was little.
What was it?
You'll never get to that teleport up there. One of my favorite games was when I was little was be eaten or something like that.
This Aurora thing, it looks like a sprite from the Game Boy. Probably is.
Always follow the right wall. Found the key.
Green key. Thank you, have a great time.
What is this do? Forget the last one.
Okay. I have a problem differentiating my lefts and rights, even though I'm a 6-year-old.
Right on. Oh, what the frick is this? On. You feel a chill, don't go down your spine.
Hold on. Where'd you find that? Hold on, guys. In this? Whoa, what the? Okay. It's just ketchup, YouTube, okay? It's just ketchup. That's enough for today, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. But, no. Why? Tony?
What?
Why?
Why'd you call me Tony again?
I need to stop calling you Tony.
Ah, you made it.
Okay, so, turtle, arid, blue, dino, rumble, volcano, sky, forest, underground, spooky toy.
Spooky toy. I like the blank stares on the faces.
I was just like spinning around.
Mm-hmm.
Remember when they made like Captain Underpants Obby?
They did.
Like Diary of a Wimpy Kid Obby?
They did.
What?
Some people did.
Like, I received the Eye Block Award.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool.
Did you get it?
Let me see. Nope.
So maybe it's just for each person. Like if you get maybe just randomized. Oh. Wait, first of all, why would a toy room have a void?
Yeah, you're right.
Like, why would you need that? There is no reason that you should have a void.
Get to the top of this mountain to move on.
Dig it. Toy mountain. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, also, if I didn't mention it, it will be a special song. Not really a special song, but a song that will go on when we get to Bow Wow's Castle. Because this game doesn't have any music.
And that makes it sound really depressing. You just hear the sounds of your jump. Jump, Mario. Jump, right,
Clover
Man. But you can't jump
away from
the problem.
Did you die?
Yep.
Why?
Hey, if you guys didn't know, Mario's other name, nickname, is Jumpman.
Really?
Yeah. Wow, such a cool fact.
You can see everything from here. Let me see. Can I actually see everything from here?
Or do you even have
eyes? Yeah, I can see everything.
Or can you? Maybe it's just your imagination.
So the next one is called DK Jungle. I'm Bobby. Guessing. Oops.
What? Oops. Sorry, I unplugged it for a sec.
Sorry guys, I accidentally unplugged it.
Yeah, he unplugged. I died at the exact same part. It's making me angry. Except for I'm not gonna smash controller. Insert smashing controller here.
I still have the yellow key. I still have all four keys.
I lost all four keys. I have no keys. The keys mean everything. And right now, I have no keys. And that's a problem. Hmm. I gotta find a key before I stop playing this game when I finish it. Yep. Yay. So where are we now?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, DK Jungle. Well.
I died.
Next will be Sherbert Valley.
And then,
Sherbert Valley is next, and then after Sherbert Valley, we can do Rainbow Avenue, and then Bow Wow's Castle. Bow Wow!
You gotta reach Bow Wow's Castle.
Big Bad Bow Wow. I definitely know who Bow Wow is. This is gonna be Bowser.
Off-brand Bowser. Hmm.
Watch out for the snappy plants.
I'm not scared of snappy plants. Oh, I found snow award.
Hmm.
Spooky.
Slide ahead.
I would just slide towards you. Hey kids, come on to the slide, or you'll never see anything again. Well, I heard slide, so yeah.
Ow.
Wait, look at my legs. Ow. They're not even attached to my body.
Ow, 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 ow.
Look, Tony, my legs aren't even attached to my body.
I'm not Tony.
Why do I keep calling? Oh yeah, it's because every time that I play Roblox, I always play it with my friend. Oh, look at my legs, best game
player. I see it.
Or did you?
You made it. Keep going. Rainbow. Ooh, I take green.
I take red then. Wait, I don't have my card.
Okay. You jerk.
Oh my god! Well.
He's like, I didn't want to be with you.
No, I don't want your car. I delete your car. Come on. Breathing intensifies. I'll just drive in a car into the wall.
Honestly, these cards are real. Stop.
I'm not doing anything.
These cards are really. These cards are really hard to control.
Oh, Jesus. Hey, guys, you want to play the slowest Mario Kart you can?
I almost died.
I take green
part
now. The green
part
looks better.
Okay, so we're at Rainbow Avenue.
You know what? I actually want to be Red Plumber. I don't want to be Green Plumber.
No, I am Green Plumber.
Me and Best Gamer Player, when we were kids, we used to fight over, like, no, I would be Mario.
No.
What? I think it was Luigi.
Yeah, it was Luigi.
But I won eventually because he gave up on the franchise. No, he didn't. But I still won. Fair and square! Are you just watching me?
Yeah, I'm watching your fails. You should make a compilation called, Vincent Pacino, Roblox Driving Fails.
Yeah.
Or just you. Failing at driving.
Oh look, you're going to make me. No, I'm not, Mom.
You're just slamming your car to the wall.
Every time I turn a corner, I'm like, yeah, let's go.
Oh, actually, yeah. It actually looked like that you were just driving off the edge. I lost my car at that part.
I did.
Yes. Now let's go. Now time to play the music. Hold on.
It's time for FF music time.
Here we go. Yeah, you won't be able to hear the music on mine. What? On yours, because. Sorry. Hey, no. Vincent, I'm not Tony.
Why do I keep saying that?
Okay, I'm convinced. I died.
Goodbye, Bow Wow.
Yeah. I get to teleport. Now, where did the spawn go?
No.
The spawn.
Okay. Yay.
Where is the ending?
That said, good.
I forgot where the ending was. So I'm gonna go back and do it all again. Okay, there we go. So this is, we did it. Princess Pink is saved. We defeated the big bad, the big Bow Wow. Wow. Thank you for saving me, my hero.
Okay, let's go back, castle.
Wait, you beat Bow Wow?
You did a great kid.
Yeah, fireworks, totally not dangerous.
I want to be hit by the fire. Wait, so we're not playing as Red Plumber Man?
But we were.
Because isn't this the Great Plumber Man?
I like seeing fireworks freak out.
Tony?
Why are you calling me Tony? Anyway, I think that should be the end of the video.
Tony. Oh my god. I keep saying it. Oh.
Anyway. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you really like it. Hopefully this video doesn't get copyrighted.
Yeah.
For that music.
I'm just gonna do some stuff, but you can yours.
Actually, imagine if I got copyrighted for the Roblox walk sound.
Imagine.
Yeah. Anyway, that's gonna be it for the video. Please like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time. Bye.